two homes to come to mind, but all the absolutely wanted was
broke. I should think he might have lost a great deal more if he hadn't spoiled everything by showing off.
I'm really rather cross with
him. I suddenly felt a draft.
There must be a window open.
No, but shut.
Maybe it was one of those bottom of columns that none of our party was talking about.
Elementals.
Oh no, it couldn't be. She distinctly said it was the wrong time of year for elementals.
Well, she's gone off on the drive. Quite a speed. We had a bit of trouble lighting her lamp.
Oh, poor thing.
I have a theory about her, you know. I believe she is absolutely sincere.
Charles, how could she be?
Well, wouldn't it be possible, Doctor? Some form of self-hypnotism?
Possibly. I was explaining to your wife just now, there are certain types of hysterical subjects.
George, dear, we really mustn't get in home. It's getting terrible. You have to wake up so early in the morning.
You see, the moment I begin to talk about anything that really interests me, my wife interrupts me.
You know I might, darling. It's past 11.
Are you still meeting up on the whole subject just for fun?
Well, you must have a drink before you go.
No, Violet's quite right, I'm afraid. I have to get up abominably early tomorrow morning. I have a patient being operated on in Canterbury.
It was a thrilling evening. I shall never forget it. It was sweet of you to include us.
Good night, Mrs. Conner. Thank you so much.
You're sure about the drink?
Quite sure, thanks.
We'll let you know if we find any poltergeists worse than that.
I should never forgive you if you didn't.
Come on, darling.
Yeah. Now you satisfy.
Now sit down.
Why are you so anxious for me to sit down? What good will that do?
I want you to relax. You cannot relax standing up.
African natives can. They can stand on one leg for hours.
I don't happen to be an African native.